Hi guys, okay, now welcome back to my channel. Welcome to the vlog. Welcome to a real top girl vlog, period. Anyway, let's just ignore the fact that I get a lot to stain on my clothes. It'll dry. It's now 10 o'clock. I have a 10:30 appointment at the dentist. Finally getting my braces because I hate my teeth. Actually, last week, I went to the dentist like 3 times. I had to do like, you know, the prep stuff. And today is finally the day to put it in. I'm kind of nervous. I just didn't eat lunch at 10 o'clock in the freaking morning because I'm scared my teeth hurts. Anyways, I'm bringing y'all along with me. And then we have, what's on today's to-do list? Okay, so it's dentist appointment. We gotta go to Aunt McCall. We have to go to the park and to uplift the package. We have, I gotta go visit. I don't know if I'll come home back and then I'll go down back, but I have this application process that I'm doing right now, so I have to go and get some changes done, I think. I don't know, but anyways, I'm gonna see the guy today. But yeah, that's on today's agenda, so let's go. Yeah, look how many mother gonna make across this whole big ruin. Jesus Christ. Anyways guys, we're done. I look ugly. I feel ugly. But the bottom don't look good. It just feels super weird and I could barely talk properly. We're going to Aunt McCall right now. But we're technically here already. So yeah. We're going in the mini mart and we're going to uplift my checks. And then I gotta go to the park. But it's like, I just black. It looks weird. It feels weird. It don't hurt us yet. And I got like a bracket like literally right here on a bike. So she was like, oh, I need to be careful when I eat in. Anyways, we need to add some condo. Now we wait. I'm at the receptionist. Y'all, I feel so freaking weird. Y'all, look at mommy going in the mini mart. She and Papa.
I'm talking about the teacher.
It's drinks and stuff, it looks like. We're in traffic. Yeah, I'll see the driver. Chef four. Yeah, anything to say to the vlog? No? Quick stop.
Please, are we going this way?
No. Bye.
Bye.
Look at mommy. Hungry.
First meal.
Okay, y'all. So I'm home right now. I'm trying to eat my food that I bought. I couldn't make it eat inside the big mouth. Like I was frying and like I'm chewing and I gotta be careful with this bracket because I have an overbite and my bracket on the bottom roll, the back, my molar. When I close my mouth now, my top row is like overlapped with it.
so the bracket kind of on me, my teeth, if that makes sense. But like when I chew, it's right there, like it's literally knocking. So it's hard for chew. I mean, I wasn't feeling no pain or anything, but no, my riders are hurting. Well, not all two, only this one side hurting, kind of one that farther up, and my bottom row, like over this one side, hurting. Also, I try to eat, and I feel like food that going all over my mouth is so freaking weird. Anyways, my teeth now start cutting a bit, so we gotta try to eat out this food real quick because me, I ain't gonna starve myself. No, sir. I hungry. I ain't eating. Anyways, cheers.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Somebody else.
They use some regular onions.
Do something like that and put it in my garden top. I'll bring it. And go like put butterfly here.
Oh, that's how long.
One. We're back home and I eating my chicken, y'all. Cause I don't even mess up my teeth. Yes, Papa. Julie's, are you vlogging? So yeah, I'm gonna eat and then I'm gonna decorate cookies. So.
Cookie?
Yeah.
No, you're not having no cookie. You have too much.
Can't even eat a cookie right now. Y'all are up now me.
Good morning, guys. Happy holidays. It's the 27th of December. Several days since y'all last saw me. We were busy. We went and of course we had artists, and then we had the pop-up Christmas village. This is what we call it, mommy. Christmas village at Massey. So we had the pop-up there and it was so good. It was the first time. It was so good. And today's Papa's birthday, so I gotta decorate, well, do a little backdrop thing for him. And we getting some family over today. Small things, small things. But yeah, that's gonna be the day for today. So let's get into it. And yeah, let's scarf if I look like a homeless. Let's want a bed and stuff. And you know, a nice up. Let's we look proper, but for now.
Today's my birthday.
I am 5 years old.
Technically, if you have to, gotta be inside you.
What kind of birthday you having today?
I having a present.
No, what kind of birthday?
Sleepy birthday.
Okay. Is all you want to tell them?
No.
What else do you want to tell them?
I don't want to tell them no more.
Okay, well, tell them bye then.
Bye.
Bless you.
and I just finished eating them. So checking. Is there any way you can fix it now? Clean my teeth right now. Because I didn't plan to eat when I come home. And I've bought food. And I forget me flour, so I'm going to try with toothbrush. Everything. So it's like the worst. But I can't clean my teeth. And I gotta go out. Let me clean my teeth. Look at it now. I'm coming.
It's tip.
You have a she need a dress shopping. I do me dress shopping yesterday. She dress shopping today, tonight. Cause she was come out for work. Any yellow dresses.
Hey, look at that.
A nice frock. She don't want it.
I look like I.
She don't want it.
Bad.
Hello. Y'all ain't getting no man. Come out of this store, girl. Come out.
No comments.
Don't wait last minute, guys.
I love my shop. I love any granny.